I'm delighted and flattered that people still have interest in watching Chinatown, but to be honest, making this film, I didn't think I was doing anything special. Even having finished the film, you know, I remember watching the first rough cut, I thought, well, it's going to be maybe a commercial movie, but I don't think anything exceptional in it. Now, with a bit of perspective, I can see that there's some kind of mixture of romanticism and the thriller in it, and probably that appeals to the audience.